Hello everyone, welcome to the first sneak peek video of the upcoming update. Yes, Heyday has just revealed about the upcoming update of this month. So without wasting time, let's go ahead. In the last update, Heyday has added new pets, guinea pig, and we all love them. But it's time to add some new pets. Yes, two new different types of peacock are arriving. First one is blue peacock, which unlock at level 20 and cost 10 green and 9 chick voucher. Wait, I will tell you about them soon. Second peacock is brown peacock. It too unlock at level 20 and cost 3 pink and 9 chick voucher. They both live in this birdhouse, which cost 10,000 coins. And they eats not just one but so many different types of things showing on your screen. So let's tell you guys about chick voucher. They're new type of vouchers which can only be get by the farm pass and is available on the both sides of pass. Fade and free, and you cannot get them from any other way, not even with diamond. So that all about the peacocks in the upcoming update. Meet you soon in next video. Till then, take care.